people and that for a little bike ride before the big storm comes. And we just had a storm, and there's another one brewing in the Atlantic, about to hit the UK tomorrow. The forecast was supposed to be sunny for the rest of today, but as you can see, we've had some rain. I'm a bit damp, but I'm not too damp, and I thought, well, I'll make the most of it, come out, have a ride, because the next few days are going to be pretty rough, not much chance to ride, so I'm out. As per usual, I don't know where I'm going until I get there, but I have got my other camera with me, so if I see anything nice, maybe I'll stop and take some pictures. I think I'll head down here. Not been down this way for some time. A nice quiet little back road. Over the main railway line to London. That's what we're going over right now. Not that you can see much, mind. Now, it's always nice riding in this direction in the afternoon because the sun's behind me and I've got a good view. There's a white pheasant. There's a white pheasant, look. Look at that, a white pheasant. That's quite an unusual bird. We're just coming into the little hamlet of Compton Beecham, and it's sort of spelt Beecham, you'll see from the sign. But it's pronounced Compton Beecham. There it is, look. Compton Beecham. Actually, there's a nice church along here, which might be worth taking a photograph of. I think I will, actually. St. Swithin's Church, that is. I brought my Nikon with me, DSLR camera, Nikon 7500, but I better bring the keys just in case. There's a nice view of the church. Let's have a look. Oh yeah, like the colour in the sky. Focus a third of the way in. I want to get them trees in if I can as well. It's called happy snapping when you come out like this, take a few photographs. Most of them ain't going to be any good, but you might have one or two which are. I've never actually been in this church. I don't know if it's open or not. Oh, it is open. Wow. It's a lovely church, this one. Just adjust the ISO. This is quite dark. What a lovely church. Look at the painting on the walls. Well, that was a lovely church, wasn't it? I enjoyed that. A visit to the church, the sun's come out as well. So let's get the bike rolled back and turn round. Then we can head off somewhere else. We head off at Compton Beecher Mill. Starting to rain again. You can see the combes from the high downs coming down into the little bit of the valley I'm in here. Very nice, nice chalk downland all around here. And that's my fuel's getting a bit low though. I think I'll have to go and get some petrol pretty quick. Well, my next port of call is just down in the valley, the small market town of Wantage. Now, without fast-forwarding the video or without consulting the internet, I wonder how many of you can... can name the king that was born here. He was a very great king apparently. Anyway, I'll go into the village and then I'll show you his statue. This way takes us down to the market square. Now, if I remember rightly, I think I can park the bike right next to his statue, which would be good. Motorcycles. Motorcycles can park here. Let's get the camera out. There's a statue, look. Statue of none other than King Alfred the Great, and he was great for many good things apparently. Maybe we're going to get a King William the Great, let's hope. Let's get the angle. If you want to know what he was great for, look, this is what he did. Alfred the Great, the West Saxon king, born in Wantage, AD 849. Alfred found learning dead, and he restored it. Education neglected, and he revived it. The laws powerless, and he gave them force. The church debased, and he raised it. The land ravaged by a fearful enemy, from which he delivered it. Alfred's name will live as long as mankind shall respect the past. So there you go. That was unveiled by the Prince of Wales, Prince and Princess of Wales in 1877. Must have been a great king. Well, that's wantage for you. So anyway, I'm going to head off back home now, get some petrol, and wash the bike and put it away before the big storm of tomorrow. Let's hope the damage is kept to the minimum. They reckon damaging winds, threatening to life. It's a red warning storm apparently. So let's hope we come through that unscathed. So with that, I'll as we ride through lovely Wantage, I'll say thanks for watching, much appreciated. Please leave a like if you've enjoyed the video, and if you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing. It all helps. And then I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.